Hi everyone. In this brush pen drawing challenge, we're going to draw from this reference. I like this one because she has nice flowing dark hair, which contrasts really well with her face. And also the angles of all the clothes is really interesting. I'll be sketching in real time so you can follow along and draw with me. Just starting with trying to find the forehead shape. Dark areas there. Earrings, some sort of glint. Some nice dark hair there. Okay, I'll get back to there a bit later. I like how there's not so much ink on the pen now, so I'll go to the details. Bottom of the nose. And that's the split between the lip. Okay, go up to the eye. Let's draw the eye shape. Add some thick eyelashes around it. It's quite thick on this side. Now the iris. bit rough. Thicken up the eyebrows, because I know where the eyes are now. Pity that I didn't have more page. Okay, I'm pretty happy with the feel of this sketch. So, because this is a pigment ink pen, I can do a bit of wash on top. So I'm going to be pretty bold here and just go down like this. So just around the eyes. Got my grey brush pen. And I might use that for the lips. Some of this part as well. So strong. Ooh. Well, I'm pretty happy with that. I really like the hair and the clothes, but I think I need to improve on the wash. If you'd like to show me your work, you can tag me on Instagram, and I'll see you on the next one.